హాయ్ యోయో వ్యూవర్స్, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసేటప్పుడు అక్కడ ఉండే గంట సింబల్ ను ప్రెస్ చేయడం మర్చిపోవద్దు.
గరుడ ఎక్స్ప్రెస్, అన్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ కొరియర్ సర్వీస్.
इतना मजा आ रहा था शूट करते समय कि 12 बज गए पता ही नहीं चला. तो इस तरह की एक एनर्जी थी, बहुत मजेदार.
मेरे लिए बहुत एक्साइटिंग था बिकॉज इसमें म्यूजिक पीस नहीं था जिसको प्रॉपर कहते ना कंपोज करके आप करो, वट एवर यू वॉन्ट यू कैन डू इट लाइक ऑन स्टेज, लाइक ऐसा था. स्पेशली आई लाइक द माई मूवमेंट, बट प्रॉपर एडिट नहीं किया गया वो टक 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 ये वाला, लाइक दिस. आई लव दैट वन.
वाओ यार, दैट वाज सुपर.
थैंक यू.
आई थिंक एवरीबॉडी शुड जस्ट डू दैट एकदम यहाँ पे आपके साथ साथ. सैफ, हाउ वाज इट फॉर यू? हांडना कहते हैं, मतलब ऐसे जो सड़कों पर घुमा जाता है, गाड़ी चला रहे होते हैं हरियाणा में, गुड़गांव में, तो हांडना कहते हैं उसे. सो हाउ वाज इट, हैव यू एवर डन दिस? ऐसा निकल गए कहीं, यू नो, हरियाणा में कुछ घूमते फिरते, गुंडागर्दी कुछ करते हुए?
नहीं, गुंडागर्दी नहीं,
कभी मौका नहीं मिला.
हरियाणा में नाक कट जाएगी, हमारी काफी इज्जत है वहां पे. पटौदीज इन हरियाणा,
यू नो दैट. यस, आई नो दैट, दैट्स व्हाई आई आस्क्ड यू दैट
क्वेश्चन. सो नो गुंडागर्दी देयर. आई थिंक
तो वहां बड़ा
ड्राइविंग अ ट्रैक्टर इज अबाउट एज वाइल्ड एज वी कैन गेट. सो नो, लिसन, दिस सॉन्ग इज It's a great song, yeah. Thank you. It was difficult because when we do a film, we need music also to promote it, to make it exciting. That's when these guys come in and they mix these amazing. It's such an interesting thing you said about Bombay and Pune and the mixing of frequencies. Yes. And to add that to somebody who's having a kind of a mental thing in the movie as well is very interesting. That's great. So Akshat, I remember talking to him about music. We said, you know, leave it to some young people. And he looked at me and he said, Saif, young people don't always know what they're doing, you know. Sometimes when you're my age, you understand things better. So I was really happy when I heard that because, yeah, but, you know, he says he's got great taste in music also and he's worked with you. And this song was great. It I think, captures the spirit. But most of these songs are background music songs, you know. There's no, we all want our film to be as popular as possible, but this film doesn't really have any lip sync kind of performance songs. That's why we all liked it. It's a little alternate in its way, in some ways, but I wouldn't want to call it that. I'll just call it a really interesting story that reflects Mumbai people for what they are. Yeah. It speaks the language that is actually spoken in life, and it has some really interesting drama and situations and a whole bunch of characters, you know. Normally you wouldn't have sort of me being me and Shobhita being herself and Nari being himself and Deepak, you know, and Vijay Raz, who apparently never promotes films, so I don't know if I'm allowed to take his name. In one movie, otherwise one would be the item, no, in somebody else's film. But our city is like this. Hello. Hi. Welcome, welcome.
Welcome.
So our city is a mix of all these things, and I think the film captures that really, really well. Akshat obviously loves Bombay, Mumbai, and we had a blast doing it. So good luck to us all.
Yeah, we were just talking about the song and the swag. Is gaane ka jo swag hai? Please tell us about your experience also while shooting this song.
बहुत मजा आया. बहुत सारी lyrics याद करनी थी गाने के लिए जो सिर्फ दीपक करके आया था. हममें से किसी को नहीं आती थी. एंड आदिल सर, हमें लगा सिर्फ लड़का गा रहा है तो हमें शायद इतने अच्छे से नहीं करना है, तो हमें कूल बनना है. बट उन्होंने कहा नहीं, आपको भी गाना है. सो आई सेड ओके. तो हम फटाफट याद कर रहे थे, पर बहुत मज़ा आया. Adil has
come. I'm sorry. Haan. What is the last line of the song?
Main swag. What is it? Deepak, aapko hi pata hogi. Main thar liya.
Mari, nahi nahi. Mari tej gati, main na ruku kati, maine motor fit kara rakhi.
No, what's the last line?
Last line. Gana lagao.
Deet paad dunga teri.
What?
Beat paad dunga teri. What is it?
बीट पिकट पिट करा रखी भाई आपने हैं। अभी यहाँ पे देखो एक काम करते हैं, आई नो यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस जिनके जवाब चाहेंगे इन सब से, लेकिन कैन वी हैव द सॉन्ग एक बार थोड़ा सा चला सकते हैं यहाँ पे जो नाइट्रो किट फिट करा रखी उसके देखो एक एक स्टेप तो बनता है ऐसे। व्हाट डू यू गाइस से, कम ऑन मेक सम नॉइज, है ना, बनता है ना, चलेगा। सो वी विल या नाउ एवरीबॉडी लाइक लुकिंग एट ईच अदर, दे लाइक क्या कैसे करना है। सो आई टेक द माइक, आई थिंक सभी वी शुड स्टार्ट विद यू यार, है ना, चलो ठीक है, कम ऑन कैन वी हैव द सॉन्ग, ओवर टू यू गाइस, कम ऑन। नहीं बहुत अच्छा था, तालियां हो जाए एक बार प्लीज, कम ऑन, स्वागपुर के चौधरियों के लिए, चौधराइनों के लिए,
उठ हो जाए आज का ये गाना हो तो। अपने इस गानों के सफर को कैसे देखते हैं आप, फ्रॉम ओले ओले?
Well, I mean, I think it's the same as films. Nahi, I think films have also changed. We used to do so many musical movies. You'd even have audio heroes, perhaps like myself. Yeah, who were like had good music and it could carry a film. People would like the music of a film, and then it would probably take a big opening if the songs were a hit. They'd release on TV first. There'd be a lot of excitement around that kind of thing. But as we've grown or changed, you're singing less and less songs. Unless you're doing a very massy kind of movie. I don't know if that's a good thing, yeah? I think in the outskirts of India, in the little rural areas, and in cabs and in, you know, people still listen to Hindi music a lot and sung Hindi music. And I think part of a hero's charm is to sing songs. And I don't know whether we've lost something in our culture when we lost that. But we have lost that, I think, generally.
नहीं, आपका गाना टाइगर जिंदा में भी है, ओले ओले,
इज इट,
थोड़ा सा,
ओह ग्रेट, आई डिडंट नो दैट,
सो इसलिए मैं जानना चाह रहा था कि गानों,
समवन डांसिंग टू इट,
नो नो, सलमान कुछ बना रहे हैं, सो ही इज जस्ट
सिंगिंग इट,
नो नॉट सिंगिंग,
इट्स अ कोड वर्ड,
हां,
ओके ग्रेट।
सो दूसरा सवाल ये कि जब गानों के लिए प्रिपेयर होना पड़ता है, क्योंकि एक्टिंग और जब आप कोरियोग्राफी में जाते
हैं, आई एम सॉरी, देयर सम ग्रेट सॉन्ग्स फ्रॉम दैट टाइम, राइट, आई मीन इवन आई वाज लिसनिंग टू द साउंडट्रैक फ्रॉम गुप्त on a drive just now when I was on holiday. The lovely music, yeah.
So you miss 90s ka music?
I mean, I don't miss it because you can listen to it. You know,
no,
it's
this
there. Thing. Everything is there. Everything, embarrassing, good, cool, it's all there on the net, man.
So choreography ke dauran kya aapka hota hai? Like, jab gaano ki pe dance karne ki baat aati?
I mean, I can only think of Saroj Khan. There were so many choreographers. It was an art form, yeah? It was a communication, it was an art form, it was stylized. Not me, I mean, you had to look at the masters of it, like Madhuri Dixit, Sridevi, the way they performed, did songs, you know. It was another time.
Deepak and Subhida, आपसे भी यही सवाल है कि गानों के लिए आप किस तरीके से खुद को प्रिपेयर करते हैं जब डांस करना होता है?
नहीं, गाने का जैसे ये गाना है जो समीर भाई ने इतना बढ़िया किया, तो इसमें तो अपने आप ही आप नाचने लगते हो, इसके लिए तो ये है कि हमें खुला छोड़ दो। उसके बाद जब वो आते हैं तो पता चला स्टेप्स भी अच्छे थे, तो वो भी तैयारी की, तो आपको थकान नहीं होती, आपको मतलब उलझन नहीं रहती, आप इन्वॉल्वमेंट में घुस जाते हो, है ना, तो वो ये गाना है। तो ये ऐसा गाना है कि जब शुरुआत में रिहर्सल के दौरान हमें 4-5 दिन के लिए मिला था, तो ये सुबह से लेकर रात तक यही बजता रहता था और कोई बोर नहीं होता था, मतलब वाह ये चले जा रहा है जो भी है, तो बहुत एनर्जी है इस गाने में और बहुत फन है, मज़ा है, उमंग है, सब मतलब उमंग में आ जाते हैं इस गाने को सुनते
हैं। यार मुझे रिहर्सल पे तो नहीं बुलाया, पता नहीं क्यों, एक ही दिन तो आई
थी, सबसे ज़्यादा रिहर्सल यही कर रही थी। मुझे लिरिक्स याद थे क्योंकि मैं उसी जाट बेल्ट से बिलोंग करता हूँ, पूरा दिल्ली हरियाणा में, तो मैंने जल्दी से याद कर लिया, तो ये सारे मेरे पास बैठे रहते थे।
It was like tuition class.
वही वही
दिस इज द फर्स्ट सॉन्ग आई हैव एवर danced or first song of any this thing I've done there was an interesting experience and also it was not a like you know the average Bollywood song that you grew up watching it's a different experience you feel more it's more fun it was like a mela hum bas khel rahe the it was fun yeah
hi Saif
yes
Saif here Preksha you're from India Forums Preksha
from Forbes
India Forums.
India Forums.
India Forums. Yeah. So we were talking about 90s music, and you said that there were some numbers which were embarrassing as well.
Yes.
So do you remember any song that you featured in and you felt embarrassed?
No, you don't need a mic. Do you need a mic? Yeah. Okay. There was some song I did which was called the Rat Song. I was playing a dance choreographer, and actually dressed as the dance choreographer, a young guy dressed as this. Slightly fatter, older guy, and I'm teaching her various songs in, you know, that film city near Kamalistan outside. No, is it Kamal? Anyway, whatever. Hot, it was as hell. And I had this fake beard, and part of the song was, you know, it was called the Rat Song, and "Mera Chua Tumko Katega" was part of the lyrics, and I think I had to pull it out of my trousers. So it's great, you know. It wasn't my idea. We all live in the same place, you know. So this is just the things that used to happen. Maybe there was a demand for it. Maybe one of your elders, you know, would have loved that song. Yeah, so we've all been part of the same. We've all struggled against that. So that was a slightly embarrassing moment. I was very worried that Chua should not bite me inside my trousers, because that would have been very upsetting.
Also
risky.
Risky. So in the trailer, we can see that, so you're living your last days and you're asked to do whatever makes you happy.
Yes.
So in real life, what all things make you happy the most?
In real life, what makes me happy the most?
Yeah.
The company of friends, family, good music, a nice book, a nice drink.
Oh, sock swag.
Successful.
Seth, may I ask? One more question. Okay, so celebrities अगर कोई misleading advertisement करते हैं तो उन्हें शायद ऐड करने से बैन कर दिया जाएगा ये रूल आने वाला है एज अ सेलिब्रिटी आप इसके बारे में क्या सोचते हैं प्लस आप कितना कॉन्शियसली अपने ब्रांड्स पिक करते हैं एंडोर्स करने के लिए
See, there's two kinds. There's some people who will be very careful what they do. There's some people who will do pretty much anything for money. So you have to decide what kind of celebrity you are. If you feel strongly, you won't do this. But I mean, we're just reflections of the brands. This whole, our whole world is controlled by brands, unless you're very careful and aware of what's happening. From your average TV show to almost anything you do is brand controlled. And they've got the stars nicely roped in, doing all kinds of ads, which is great because, you know, everyone's happy. And if it's misleading, I think it's the company's problem not to make the ad. No? There'll always be actors available. Some will say, no, I don't like this because it's unhealthy. Someone else will do it. If it's for sale, legally, someone will advertise it if you pay them enough.
Right. But if there is a misleading ad and you will get in a problem, then how much effort do you take consciously to pick your brands?
I mean, I don't know. I went through these things. Somebody, when I was doing chips, somebody said, chips are unhealthy. But I said, yeah, but if you eat one packet every now and then, it's not unhealthy. But if you live on them, it is unhealthy. So, I mean, you have to decide, right? You can't be, I don't know, I think people should make up their own minds. That's what you have mothers for, to tell you that this is right and wrong. You shouldn't listen to artists too much. Just
thank
watch them act.
Cool, I mean.
Seth,
one
so
last question.
Yeah.
Seth, towards your...
I'm embarrassed that they're only asking me these questions. Why can't you ask Ashi or Deepak?
Ads ka main to karte nahi. दूसरा अगर करूंगा तो वो जो मैं यूज करता हूँ बस और कुछ नहीं वरना तो ऐसा एक सीसीटीवी बनाना चाहिए हर स्टार का संडे को जो जो आपने ऐड किए थे वो सब खाओगे ये वाला ये सब चीजें हैं वही मंजन होगा वही चूरन होगा वही चीजें वही ड्रिंक पियोगे इसके उसी गाड़ी में जाओगे जिसका आपने प्रमोशन किया था और किसी में नहीं या तो ये यस या ये महीने में एक बार होना चाहिए तब वो सब मेरी तरह ऐड छोड़ देंगे ठीक है तो
Saif, 2017 comes to an end. If you could tell us, like this year, we've seen a lot of things happening for you on personal and professional front.
Chef had released, though it did not do well, but a lot of people appreciated the movie. You're busy with the promotions of your next movie. Web series was announced. You celebrated Taimur's first birthday. Anything that you can talk about the entire year, how 2017 was for you personally and professionally?
I tell you, I don't know. I mean, there were lots of, wasn't particularly great professionally, but it was a very interesting experience professionally. I think I learned a lot about acting. I worked with some wonderful people, like all these actors here, have taught me something new. I think I'm a changed actor to what I was when I was doing, certainly Phantom and when I started Chef. After doing Kala Gandhi and going on to some of the work I've done this year, I think I managed to keep abreast and move also with the current style, which I think is the greatest thing I could have achieved, you know. I've had my head down quietly as much as possible, and I've done about 5 movies, I think. And I'm really looking forward to what happens, because I've been lucky. Some good directors have cast me, and I've got to work with some amazing people. And this is offering number one coming your way, this movie here. And I hope you love it. It's been a good year as far as I'm concerned.
Thank you. Thank you so much. It's time for a photo.
మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే
లైక్ చేయండి,
షేర్ చేయండి
అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.